All right, welcome back to Ruth and Channel News 6. For our next topic, we will be discussing technology in the hotel industry. From automated operators to online registration systems, technology has changed the whole game.
Yes, automated operators, that is a huge pet peeve of mine. Have you ever tried reaching out to a hotel receptionist to ask for directions, but all you get is an automated teller?
Ugh, that's the worst.
Oh, I really cannot find this place. Let me call Pineapple Hotel.
Thank you for calling Pineapple Hotel. Para Español, diga Español. To get you in touch with the correct department, please listen to the following options, for they have recently changed. For group sales, press 1. For individual booking, press 2. For human resources, please press 3. For recreation, please press 4.
I'm lost! Just let me talk to a real person!
I'm sorry, I'm not. Just let me talk to a real person. It's not an option.
What?
Thank you for calling Pineapple Hotel. Goodbye.
As you can see, that would have gone over a lot better if there was an actual person to speak to.
I agree. I totally agree. Now that the world is so automated online, how can hotel companies fix the issue and do better and give better service?
Hotel companies need to have the option to immediately speak to an operator or a live person that can help. That's how you give quality guest service, folks.
Hello, this is an automated courtesy call from the Pineapple Hotel to inform Grandma
that
it is time for your online check-in. We look forward to your stay. Goodbye.
Online check-in. Let me get this. Ugh. I miss the days when you could check in at the hotel.
Grandma, do you need help with that?
Yes. Can you show me where I can find the internet button?
Okay.
Now, let's talk about automated registration systems. Personally, I love them. What about you?
Oh, I love them.
But I'm always rushing, and I love the convenience factor of it. But if you ask my grandmother and some of my family members, they don't feel the same.
Yes, hotels need to meet the needs of both types of customers, those that want the personal exchange and those that don't.
How have we not talked about social media yet?
I agree, we do need to put a phone
off. Ah, look, there we go, there's my phone going off. Well, we all know using Twitter, Facebook can either break or make a business, as well as Yelp, TripAdvisor, and all those other companies. All it takes is one negative comment for anyone to read, and hundreds of people will look at your hotel in a really bad light, and it's not good for business, and you know, potentially profits can fall.
Welcome to the Pineapple Hotel.
Can I get checked out, please? I'm on a tight schedule here.
One moment. Our system's down.
Okay, but I still have to leave.
What would you like me to do about it?
Glad I'm finally home so I can tweet about how horrible that service was at the Pineapple Hotel. I hope everyone sees this.
Honey, these reviews for Pineapple Hotel are terrible.
We're never staying there!
Pineapple Hotel, 2 stars?
Next! What is this Pineapple Hotel with 2 stars? I cannot stay there. My back.
Exactly. No one wants to spend their money at a hotel or a restaurant that doesn't take the extra steps to bring that wow factor. Hotels now have the challenge of acknowledging these online complaints and then addressing it in a way that saves their... So to wrap it up, hotels definitely need to use technology in a way that benefits the customer.
Super. Speaking of technology, did you see the puppies in the sports costumes on Halloween?
Oh, I did not. That is too funny.
And we'll go ahead and talk about that when we return. Thank you for tuning in to Rosen News Channel 6.